Yo, this guy's got hops, bro. Who this dude? Jumping off a trampoline. God damn. Look at these screens. Running off screens, running off screens, running off screens, and boom. What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to Ali Oop. If y'all are new, make sure y'all throw it up, throw it down on that subscribe button. Now, we have the last person on my list of MVP candidates, and that is none other than Stephen Curry. A lot of people put in Stephen Curry on his list, and he's having a good season. He's having a good season. Should we see his averages? I haven't seen anybody else's actually average. I don't even know why I'm looking at Stephen Curry's averages. I haven't even looked at anybody else's, but Stephen Curry's stats. Let's see what he's averaging. Stephen Curry, regular season right now, he's averaging 28 points, shooting 48%, basically 49% from the field goal percentage, 44% from three-pointer. Yeah. This is why he's having, oh my God, are y'all kidding me? Yeah, he's having a great shooting season. Definitely a great shooting season. My goodness. Yeah, so basically, get prepared for a lot of three-point shots in this video. A lot of quick releases. So don't blink, because you would miss the whole video. You know what I'm saying? Do not blink. You will miss the entire video. Stephen Curry and his quick release. You have to stay focused at all times. You know, keep your hand and feet inside the lines. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, Stephen Curry is definitely one to watch. And the reason why I can't argue with Stephen Curry being MVP candidate is because he is the greatest shooter that we have ever laid eyes on. And he can affect any game at any moment. He can shoot terribly, like bricks, for 46 out of the 48 minutes. And those last 2 minutes, he shoots lights out and just scores 20 points. You know what I mean? That is why I consider him as, like, he can be MVP. And he's fucking crafty as shit. Like, his ball handling is also something that I think that's something a lot of people talk about, compare him to Kyrie. But Steph Curry has great handles. You know, great handles. And he could, the only thing that is, oh, that's tough. That is very tough. Obviously, because of his size and his build, he has to be a little bit more crafty when he goes into the paint. That is very tough. You know what I mean? He has to do a little bit more work when he's going into the paint. Lance Stephenson, what was you doing right there? You let him run right behind you. Crazy. And it's like, you don't know what he's going to do. You don't know if he's going to pull up or if he's going to drive. You know, because he's crafty. Look at that. Just a simple crossover. A simple crossover. Just crossed over. Got free. Tough. Don't leave that. That was way too much space. That is way too much space. That, why would you do that, Lonzo? Or whoever that was. That's Lonzo. Lonzo's got a ball. I don't know who that was. Who's that? Like the other white dude. That was a tough oop. Again. Yo, this guy's got hops, bro. Who this dude? Jumping off a trampoline. God damn. Look at these screens. Running off screens, running off screens, running off screens, and boom. He just runs from one side of the court to the other side of the court. It's actually really crazy. It's really crazy. But that's basically the play. Steph Curry runs from one side to the other side. And then he just runs through a bunch of screens. Damn, look at that. Not even that much space. Curry, I like Russell Westbrook on the, I like Russell Westbrook on the sideline, looking like a coach. Yeah, man, like I talked about in my last video, I can't believe the OKC let Arenas go, man. He was a great shooter. Crafty. Big man. Ooh, and what? Yeah. That was on you, Schroeder. Oh, tough pass. Tough pass. And one. Why do the defenders always like to go from behind this man? We just saw Schroeder do exactly the same thing. Foot. That was not foot. That was not foot. Wait, let's go back. Let's go back. How are you trying to tell me that's not foot, bro? Look at that. Look at that. Basically hit his foot. How you not tell me that's not foot? These refs, man. And that travel on Bradley Beal. How was that not foot? How was that not? Oh my God. That is crazy. Utah. I think Utah did win this game though. They eventually. I think so. Oof. That was a foul right there. Oh, damn. So, 8-point lead. Yeah. Yeah, he's getting back in this game. They're getting back in this game. Is this the same game? Yeah, I think so. Yeah. Okay. If he makes this... Okay, so Golden State won this game. All right. That's all I needed to see. 1-point game. Okay, 2-point game. Screen. That's a too much space. Way too much space. That is Murray. Murray, what are you doing? Why was you about to go under that screen? Did you not get the memo? Thank you, Harris. Show him how to defend. Go over the screen. That should have been help. Nobody got help there. That's not on you. And one. He didn't even see it go in. He just knows. That was quick as shit. Mike. Poor Millsap. Sorry, man. Millsap, you can't guard that man. Oof. Who's that DJ who? Cause he got bounced, man. He got bounced. Devin Booker, man. I haven't seen much from Devin Booker this year. Good steal. Easy play. Look at that. You got Klay in one corner. KD on the other corner. Steph Curry being in the gym. That's tough. Holding your balance like that on your toes. Oh my God. Cooked his ass. Cooked his shit. Oh my God. Shook his ankles, bro. That's crazy. Ooh, cookie's ass. High off the glass. That's a tough play. I love how tough Steph Curry avoids the ankle injuries. Which I get it. I mean, after Kawhi Leonard's injury, I think everybody's just like cautious on landing after a jump shot. That's because he is a great player, man. Look, the game is just very easy for him because he can shoot from fucking half court. What are you supposed to do? You pick him up from half court, he just dribble back, dribble past you, bro. He got handles too. Like, how do you guard this guy? Like, he's very difficult. And that's the thing that him and James Harden have in common is that you guard them too close, they drive past you. You step back, he step back. You see what I'm saying? That's the similarity that Steph Curry and James Harden have. Obviously, Steph Curry's got insane range, right? Insane range. But there y'all have it. Top four, Steph Curry at number four for me. Y'all let me know what is your right now top five MVP candidates right now. I would love to see what y'all guys have on your list. That would be very interesting. Maybe I should start putting on my Twitter so you guys can like tweet me. That'd be a good idea. Maybe I'll do that. Anyway, if y'all enjoyed this video, hit that like button. If y'all are new to the LEU, make sure y'all throw it up, throw it down on that subscribe button. And I shall see y'all in the next video. Peace.